The US military has shot down Iranian drone aircraft headed toward Israel on Saturday. Three US officials said, without disclosing how many drones were shot down or the precise locations. Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guards Corps said it launched dozens of drones and missiles at Israel in an attack that may trigger a major escalation between the regional archenemies.